Welcome back, guys. Still remember this one? Redmi Note 8 Pro. Special edition. Clear back edition. Wait, what happened to my... Sorry about that. Okay. Setting, not yet setting. Okay, setting for the game, key folder location, add. Search for the Switch Droid folder, key, share, font file location, add. Switch Droid, key store. This one is a set for new bin, sure, and the file game location, Switch Droid game, sure. This one auto. Okay, that's it. There you go. Resident Evil 5 on Redmi Note 8 Pro. This is a 664GB variant. Can it run the game? Let's see. Oh, have to add my account. Nope, not my account, that is my son account. Okay, sorry for that. Ready, log in. Okay, let's begin. MTK G90T with Hamari. Forgot already. It's GPU, it just... Come on, focus. Let's start. Okay. Okay. Okay, this one you have to press B. Resident Evil 5. Option first, gender language, game setting, number 3, Dutch, English. Okay. Not bad. Amateur. I'm still amateur. I'm still a noob. 50. What? Seems promising. I hope it didn't crash. Come on, let's go, baby. Don't crash. Ooh, 30 FPS. So far, so good. Skip. When you skip, it crash. Yes. On the 9S, how many FPS? 6-7 FPS. On the Poco X3, still remember how many FPS? You go back my video. Takuya. Welcome to Africa. 10 FPS. Not bad. 13. Black screen. The emulator not perfect yet. Maybe after a few updates they fix some graphical glitch. At the moment only 100 games that are running perfect. Not the mainstream game. There's a kid game. Can go to their website, take a look which game that are running perfect. By the way, who's new to my channel, to play this Nintendo Switch game, you need a controller. This controller, Gamester Act 2. You can't use any controller. That's very bad. Wow, 60 FPS. Seems promising. Not bad. Impressive. Help! Help! Wow. 90 FPS. Memory low. Now it's going. That's been the memory optimization very good on the Terminal 8 Pro. 0 FPS. Crash. Come on, don't crash. Come on. Yep. Yeah, good to go. 4, 5, 6. Step. Is that a man or a girl? Why his head only shaking? See?
Chris here, coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
See
yes, we read you.
seems good. Why? Not bad. Come on, don't crash. Graphic bug on MTK. But the FPS very good. 11, 12.
Copy. Over and out.
Hey, hey, stop, stop, stop. Why are you hitting that animal? Come on, come on, come on, come on, don't crash. Right. Don't crash. Oh my what? Corner Piani. What is that? That was an eye. Oh, very clear. See the graphic? Very epic. Come on, don't crash. Can see her hair, see-through hat, transparent hat. Suddenly no sound. Oh, it's okay. It's not crashing. Not bad. 15, 16 FPS. Wow. Not bad, man. MTK. That means it's better than the 9S. I'm not sure about the 6GB variant. The 4GB crashing. Maybe 6GB better. Who knows? XY. Come on, don't crash. Hey, I need a gun. Hi.
Oda, you're above here. Come.
One FPS, zero FPS. Let it run first. Yes. We are in the game. At least we can shoot zombie. So between this and the X3, which one better you think? The Poco X3. Come on, don't crash. Still compiling the shaders, the pipeline. This one even worse. Transparent head. Skip, sorry.
Grab your weapons. The operation has started.
I see, so where's this? Yes, my gun. That's the bullet, baby. Cutscene. No. Transparent head again. See? Got already. This button to push.
Roger.
Take it. Take it, baby. At least now in English. That's the game menu. Control type. Okay. Change the control type. Type A, type B. Hit R plus Y. Why? Type B, Z, L, plus Z, R. Okay, let's begin. Ah.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
That means the X3 better. See? 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 Come on, baby. Let's move. Nope. Not powerful enough.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own.
FPS X3 13 FPS double the FPS if I'm not mistaken. Really slow. That means 6 GB of RAM was enough to play the game, but you need a powerful CPU and GPU. A lot of graphic bug on the MTK SoC. Get that. I am Orpheus. Where is it? Hey, don't block my way. That's the herb. Green herbs. See the door? On Snapdragon, the door didn't blinking. Why?
Did you hear that?
Nope. Somebody screaming? Nope, I didn't hear anything. No. It crashed. Why, baby? Upside down. Crashing. Second try. If the save state far enough, then I will stop. That's the time. That's the game time. Can we play multiplayer? Maybe not. Come on, start from my last. Saving point. Yes, at least not too far. Let's go, baby. Seem to be faster. Okay, let's go.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
Stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can.
Oh, for the second time, it's faster. Maybe the shaders already inside the cache folder. need bullet. I need bullet. Help. Equip, use, give. Give.
Thanks, partner.
Thanks, partner. Before this, I am playing on the fishbone. I am trying to revive myself. That time, the text in Chinese. Partner, pick up. Why I'm pick up? Not bad. Now it's okay. Before this, you see the door are red. Not red, blinking. Oh, now it's faster. Second time. Come on, don't crash. Maybe the shaders already inside the folder. That's why it's running faster for the second time. Come on, don't crash. Wrong button, bro. Stop. Where's the bullet? No bullet. Now it's going down. What are they talking about? Any African watching my video?
Keep moving. They'll find us soon.
Can you translate it for me? Wakakure! Well, let's go.
We need to get to that house. I have a better chance of fighting them.
Oh. Boy. the speed of the game very variable. Okay, over here, Pastor. Wabuyi, wabuyi. Abuya, abuya, Abu Sayyaf. Wow, two birds get the bullet. She get it.
Take it.
Okay.
Take it.
Take it.
Okay.
Okay. Do I have to press A when open the door? Wabuya, wabuya. After this you crash, no problem. At least I know the performance of this G90T. Well, not bad. Crash. What can I do? Second try already. Yes. What? So now you know the performance of G90T on this Redmi Note 8 Pro. Well, not bad. Only the game not yet optimized. Still a lot of bug. Wow. Ryzen 5 inside. Not G90T. Well, that's it. And stay tuned for the next video, because on Poco the Darksider, this game got a very bad graphic bug. I have to download another version of Darksider, Darksider Genesis and Darksider 2. Maybe tomorrow I will play it. So stay tuned, and once again, good night, and thank you for watching.